OMAC 1, OMAC 3, OMAC 4. Thanks for visiting graphicillusion.com. Put a dash between the graphic and illusion for graphicillusion.com. There's OMAC number 8. These are all Jack Kirby comics. Some are from DC and Pacific and Marvel. Decided to videotape them today, even though I might already have done so. There's Kavadi 13, OMAC 7, Commandy 1, Eternals 9, Eternals 7, Captain Victory 1 from Pacific, Silver Star 4, Jack Kirby, Pacific, Silver Star 3, Jack Kirby, and 1, High Grade, Silver Star 6, Captain Victory 1 from Pacific, number 7, and 2, Superpowers 2 from DC, 2001, The Space Odyssey, Jack Kirby from Marvel Comics. This came out long before 2001. That's number 8, number 9. There's Manhunter first. His first issue special number 5, which with Manhunter. Black Panther 3 from Marvel, Jack Kirby. OMAC DC 3, OMAC 8. First issue special number 1 with Atlas. No relationship to Atlas comic line by Larry Lieber. This is Captain Victory, Pacific Comics, number 10. Here's number... we'll have to come back to this one. I don't know the number. Number 4. This is number 11. Jack Kirby and Pacific Comics. Here's a special number 1, just Captain Victory. Captain Victory 2. Special 1. OMAC number 1. One Man Army from DC. Eternals 9 from Marvel. Superpowers first edition number 1 with Darkseid. Sandman DC number 2. Eternals number 2. Eternals number 5 from Marvel. Number 9. Number 10. Number 11. Number 13. Number 14. Number 6. Number 7. Number 9, number 8, number 2 of Eternals, Jack Kirby, number 1 of Eternals, DC, OMAC 1, OMAC 5, first issue special 1, with Atlas, Dingbacks, first issue special 6, that was DC, now we're at PC, Pacific Comics. Captain Victory 1 again, 3 with Ms. Mystic and Neil Adams, as well as Jack Kirby. 2001, number 1, number 2 from Marvel. Pacific Silver Star 1, multi different conditions. Most of these are a near mint to mint. Superpower 6, 5, 4. First issue special, first issue Superpowers number 1 with Darkseid. Superpowers 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, and a different mini-series of number 3 of Superpowers, two different series. One is 5 long, and both of them are, actually. Another Superpowers number 1, this is a totally different series there. One of those is earlier than the others, of course. Commandy 9 and 2. Demon number 13, OMAC 1, Jack Kirby, OMAC 8 and 7, OMAC 7 from DC Comics, number 3, number 2, another 7, there's Commandy 5, Demon 4, 2001 5, number 6 of 2001, number 8. And Boy Commandos, number 2, number 4 of 2001. Eternals 3, Eternals 5, Eternals 6, Jack Kirby, Marvel, number 7. Number 2, some people think Galactus might have been from the Eternals, or a counter race. There's number 7 of Eternals, and that was number 2, Jack Kirby, number 3, number 4, number 19, with the pyramid, number 14, number 5, number 15 with the Hulk, number 11, 19, 3, 16, and 6. And then for the ones that I collected when I was a kid, besides those, Forever People number 2, Forever People number 3, New Gods, DC, number 11, Jack Kirby, and number 11, number 3, Forever People number 2, number 11, here's New Gods number 3, here's Forever People 3, and 2, 11 pristine mint, unread, bagged, and most of them aborted ever since they were issued. Number 2 of Forever People. Number 3. Number 8 of Forever People. From graphicillusion.com, there's number 6. More number 11s of Forever People by Kirby. Here's number 1 of The New Gods by Jack Kirby. When he left Marvel, he went to DC and created a great series. Number 11, Mr. Miracle 12. And 11, Mr. Miracle 6. And 10, there's Jimmy Olsen with Don. I'll tell you his whole name in a second. So Jack Kirby actually drew this with Don Rickles, Superman, and characters from the New Gods. This was a New Gods series, believe it or not, for a few issues. Probably less than a dozen. Hey, read all about Doomsday here in number 138 of Jimmy Olsen. Big boom, everybody's in this one. So anyway, that's a bunch of the Pacific Comics, DC Comics, and Marvel Comics, Kirby Comics that I acquired over the years, and a box that I acquired long after. But there's more that are not even in this pile. So go to graphicillusion.com, and eventually I'll get them all listed in one place. Anyway, take care, and remember, I buy original comic art. Here's another Kirby item. And here's a little Steranko item. Creatures on the Loose 23. Blade Runner 1. Lady Death. A couple Mutant Ninja Turtles. Way cool. And a cool still from Zardoz, graphicillusion.com. Bye.